Hello, 10th graders. So today, as you know, we are going to try to put in practice a new digital methodology in which you are going to look at me on the TV. So guys, as you know, we have put in practice different things, but today we are going to put in practice ED and ING adjectives in which remember the characteristics. So for example, if I say, I'm bored is because I feel that, because I'm really bored. What happens if I say, that movie is really interesting? Remember that if I say an adjective with ING, it's because it's something that I think. So guys, that's it for today. That's it. So we're going to watch different things, and that's it for today. So bye-bye, guys. Love you.